taunt flash, though, by Impact to set that up. And here's another one in mid with Shen.
Here comes Stans United. Maple is going to do the best he can to get away. Flashes the taunt. Spirit Rush is not available. Will be in a few seconds. Faker follows the claw.
Very successful for SKT, in fact. The turret likely not be enough.
We'll see how this works out. There comes the Claw of Doom. They land the massive Glacial Doom, and that's just melted. Double kill for Faker. He does get shut down by the Ignite, and the Tibbers are sorted out in the background, and NL with the Impact gets caught up by the Cocoon on the Equalizer. In the mid lane, the Tomb locks up Maple. He spurt rushes to the side. We do see in the background three members of Gamma Bears, and now SK Telecom turn it on. The Claw of Doom comes in. They root stake in place. That's a self-cast from Faker to slow down the Gamma Bears. They manage to pick up a kill.
The turret rushes non-combat items, still has better record in fights.
Oh, here comes Faker. He has just melted Stake. Down to 6,000 HP. Gamma Bear's gonna try to engage in this one. They've got no vision, though. That's a flash over the wall. Impact does catch him. Look at that massive damage from Impact. The Ring of Frost locks him up for a couple of seconds. Hourglass has not been used yet, as the first victim was Maple. Spur Rush not even used. Now the Hourglass by Faker keeping him alive. NL does throw down the barrier in the background. Sword Art Ignite lands down the final tick of damage. But here's actually a replay of the fight.
So watch Maple here. You ready? The clock comes over, and the flash W into goodbye. Just completely burst it down. You don't get to
Mystic Shots. They're going to carry on chasing. Swordart's going to be the third victim. Yes, Faker closes it out. Now NL way out of position. That's the third kill of the fight for Little Piglet. Now Maple's in trouble. Claw Doom goes out into the Ring of Frost. Basically hanging around on the sidelines. We do see NL has been caught. He's been kicked backwards. That's NL dead to rights. Now Stake will be the next one to fall. Who gets the kill credit? It's Faker as Piglet picks up his second. Now Winds is getting dropped down as Sword Art in the background is crushed. A clean ace for SKT.